Passing by the streets of Rajasthan, one can barely miss the distant sound of the folk songs. You follow it and you are welcomed with rows of colorful puppets and a typical two-man performance leading to one of the most signature folk culture of India. Kathputli is a string puppet performance native to Rajasthan and is one of the most popular form of Indian puppetry. Some do believe that Kathputli art tradition is more than 1,000 years old and is based on the folk tales and stories of Rajasthan. Tribes of Rajasthan have been performing this art from ancient times and it has become an eternal part of Rajasthani culture. No village fair, religious festival and a social gathering in Rajasthan can be complete without the Kathputlis. Puppeteers are traditionally from the Bhatt community in Rajasthan who are otherwise known for their trade. Main puppeteer is a sutradhar and he is accompanied by the Bhagwat, who is the narrator or the singer, and an assistant, generally a musician, for the drums or the harmonium. If you'd like to witness more of such icons from India, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for regular updates.